Issue with regards to peace and order and making us all the happy administration. And given enough time, and perhaps very soon, you will see a positive
result.
I don't think that's enough. Again, let me not state specific time and frame, but you will see positive results.
Sure.
What came to my desk from the Board of Pardons and Parole had to deal with the British national. It was a thalidomide victim. That is what I recall right now. Hindi pa umabot sa akin yung
pagdating.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Mr. President, we need to know what are your plans for Christmas, where do you intend to spend it?
You know, I had original plans, but they're on hold right now. Ang weather report natin is there's a tailwind with the whole front that will bring parang range to, if I remember correctly, in Bicol, four provinces in Bicol, Kamsur, Kamnorte, Catanduanes, and Albay. Tapos meron din threatening sa Quezon kanina, heavy rains, yung three towns of Quezon, if I remember my data correctly. Of course, yung Pagayan, Iligan, the places in Negros Oriental, Isabela, also, so we're watching. Bottom line, unless sure tayo na hindi magkakaroon ng pinsala, mukha on hold muna yun. Better luck next year na kasi.
Sir, what are you looking forward to this coming week?
Number one, we're hoping that we will be able to weather the current economic storm, that we will do a lot better than what we did this year. And tapos na yung learning curve, tapos na yung mga, well, nailagay na natin maraming systems in place that should correct the issue with regards to making sure corruption is being combated. More resolution to this idea na para faster sa reforms sa judiciary. A lot of our problems had to deal with various courts this past year.
Sir, yung tungkol dun sa mga local government, yung may na sa kanya at sa iyo, no? May napag-isipan na mo ba yung namang-investigahan at may kakasuhan na mo ba?
Nag-create ako ng task force. Tapos kung sasabihin ko may kakasuhan, hindi dapat nila tayo na-create ng task force. The task force will give us the necessary data to see where it can be improved in disaster risk mitigation specifically. Kung yung evidence points us that certain people will not to be charged, that will be the normal course of action. Yung initially, meron mga dikes on top of Pintos Cagayan that were suspected of having been breached, temporary dikes that nagdagdag to the water flow. Turns out from the report that I got this afternoon from Babe Simpson, their teams had gone there at mukhang hindi nakarang compound. So, I am not the type to rubber house. I'm not the type to do a job na that. So kung kahapon nagsasalita ako, dapat umbisigan, dapat kasun, etc. Baka na-cloud, at hindi na-cloud yung tamang findings. Dulo nun, hindi natin narutas yung sulit rin dahil hindi tama yung pagtukoy ng sulit. So hindi ko matapos yung investigation, tsaka makakalihim ng several departments sa inyatasan natin dito from Monday to determine now, if yung where we can improve and if there was negligence on any
Thank you very much, Mr.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.